So it's updating the BIOS. Now we're booted back up.